You know the old saying, beauty is in the eye of the beholder. Well, behold this. These freeway dragons mysteriously appeared beneath the 36th Street overpass a couple of weeks ago. On I-480 at Vinton, there's an eagle, and the skull of a buffalo peers out at you from under Leavenworth Street. The creative genius behind these murals remains a mystery. This is all that the artist leaves behind, so we just assumed he has a desire to be known as the Tornado Painter. Well, the Nebraska Roads Department is getting rid of the Tornado Painter's artwork.
Nebraska Department of Roads doesn't appreciate this kind of art?
Well, we appreciate it. It looks very nice, except it just doesn't belong here, is all.
But if you want to see art, go to the museum.
That's right.
Goodbye, graffiti.
But washing away the midnight murals proved easier said than done. Water and cleansers wouldn't work.
Well, it's supposed to remove that painting.
That little elbow grease.
I'm afraid so, yes. Little elbow grease.
They finally had to resort to acid in an attempt to burn the pictures off.
Would you let them do your car?
No. Because the lava would come out like that.
Would you let them do your house?
No.
This guy's got a little talent.
Yeah, he does. It's real good.
Would you let him do your house?
Yeah.
Well, whoever you are out there, just remember this. Vincent van Gogh was also a misunderstood artist, and he ended up cutting his ear off. So, come forward and identify yourself before the road department scrubs away all of your work. And anyway, that's nicer to look at than dirty words.